something bit it. Something took chunks out of it, or it's decomposing. Something took a big bite out of its shoulder. And the bones are already starting to come through on its feet. So it's been here a while. But the killing blow is the head. Maybe that, but that doesn't make sense. You think maybe a shark got it in the head and here, and then a big storm washed it up against these rocks?